Tiger is desperate to not only get Kylie back, but to keep his ex Black Gia miles away from their relationship. In fact, he's considering paying his baby mama a hefty $500,000 to keep her from stirring up drama with Kylie, an insider tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Find out all the details. Black Gia, 26, got exactly what she wanted when she broke up Tiger, 25, and Kylie Gia, 17, after revealing intimate texts between her and her baby daddy. Sadly for Black, Tiger's heart is set on Kylie, and he has had enough of Black coming in between them. One possible solution to keep her from ruining his relationship with Kylie is to offer her a huge chunk of money, as much as $500,000, HollywoodLife.com has exclusively learned. But will that be enough to keep Black away? Tiger wants Kylie Gia back, his 500 Kelvin plan to keep Black Gia away. Tiger has decided to try and reason with Black the one way he knows she understands, with money. He doesn't want her to do any more damage, so he's offering her money to stop, a source close to Tiger reveals to HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Black has sure done a lot of damage to Tiger and Kylie's relationship, and we can't help but feel bad for poor Kylie. It seems like Tiger's ex has gone above and beyond to humiliate the cute star, including mocking her lips on Instagram to desig her hair.